Hey guys, welcome back. This is actually gonna be my first proper vlog video. Oh my god, something just splashed over there. It might be a big ball. But anyhow, we're currently at Heron Island. It is the second day here, Monday, and we're leaving on Friday. So there's gonna be a lot of adventures, snorkeling, diving, scuba diving. I'm helping out on the research center, so it should be pretty Don holiday. Super pumped. And yeah,
we're currently at Shark Bay with no sharks because it's really low tide.
And there's no fish.
And there's no fish, so we're just walking out to sea.
There's sea cucumbers.
Yeah.
We might head over to the jetty, and before there were heaps of rays jumping in the air, so I might head out and take Ruby to where I saw the grey nurse sharks before. They're about 2.5 meters bigger than me, so
I'd love to have her see them. Got anything else to add?
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe,
and turn your notifications
and
on.
Turn your notifications on so you get more adventures
like this.
Yeah, you.
Been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just float there. As I'm looking up, suddenly the sky erupts, flames alight the trees, spread to fallen leaves. Now they're right. In the summer stream, tripping, I fall in. I wanted it to happen. My body turns to ice, crushing weight of paradise.
We are on our way to the jetty for a sunset dive.
And what are you hoping to see?
A proper shark this
a
time.
A proper shark?
Yeah, like, not like a proper shark, but like a shark.
A shark?
Yeah, a shark.
You haven't seen a shark yet, have you?
No.
No. You got absolutely fried, show everyone. You can barely even see on the camera.
I know.
But yeah, we got the carbon fins.
Got,
yeah, full wetty.
Ruby's in
a
my old wetty. Yeah. Two and a half hours past
low tide wait. This.
Yeah.
Sunset's gonna be so pretty. Alrighty, let's hope we see some sharks.
Feeling the sun, party done, shadows walking home. Walking with a game on. You are my kind, classic mind, and you look so fine. Loving the cold, smoking rose, see your fingers shake. And getting through your heartbreak. Some kind of free, same for me, don't know.
Okay, welcome back to day 4 of the vlog. Sorry we didn't vlog yesterday. It was an absolutely massive day. I did 2 dives and saw heaps of cool marine life. But what did you see yesterday?
A lot of black tips.
A lot of black tips. Yeah, Ruby scored heaps of black tips. I scored a lot of white tips.
And you scored a lot of turtles too.
Yeah, it was like 6 turtles.
Yeah, I haven't seen a lot of turtles, so fingers crossed on this dive we're doing this morning. That we'll see heaps of turtles. It is totally glassed out right now. There's not a breeze in sight. Absolutely beautiful. Fingers crossed the clarity's great too. I also wanted to say that we are so, so grateful to have these opportunities, like living near the Great Barrier Reef. We are so, so lucky and very grateful. 10 out of 10. Woo! Recommend. Did you just get bird pooped on?
No, I got bird pooped on.
10 out of 10 recommend Heron Island. Just such a great place. Yeah, got the carbon fins this morning. Do you want to add anything?
No.
We're so tired though. Oh my gosh. And this is what we meant with completely glassed out, even on this side of the island. Like on the other side, it's even more glassed out. It's completely low tide now though, but it's rising, so fingers crossed. Hey,
yeah.
Excited?
Yeah.
You tired?
Yep.
You ready for breakfast?
Yes.
You ready to see some sharks?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
See the stars, but we're reaching. Trying to get through the dark on a feeling. Lost our gravity, now we're weightless. But I know in my heart we can take that. We got monsters in our closets. Had a reason, but we lost it. No direction. We've been calling through the night, through the night. If love is a lie, then why do we need it? We swear. We should be fine, except we bury the truth. But I know inside we're beautiful creatures.
Lady, no, not lady, David.
I'm gonna do a vlog. What a vlog.
Tell us about your morning here at Heron Island.
It's very early and it's very cold, and I've got very foggy goggles and I can't see anything. But I'm here and we're having heaps of fun. Bye.
Me too, I'm enjoying it. It's awesome. And this is the wreck that's been here since 1945. And it's falling apart. Quick, I've been told to go.
Okay, welcome back to the vlog. We got Mum running away from the camera, but take a look at this. Oh my gosh, it's absolutely gorgeous. And look, look at these rays, there's about 5 of them. Just all here. There's about 6 rays, just right here.
this gradual. Got the springy on because it's warming up. The tide is rising and it should be pretty good at Shark Bay. You! Got a beautiful green sea turtle right here. Hello, beautiful. And we have morays here.
I just found out that you vlogged without me, which I'm very hurt. How would you describe that moment in the vlogging process? How did it make you feel?
Empowered, definitely.
Empowered. Are you happy that it's going to be...
If my daughter can do it, we can do it too.
And yeah, if your kids can do it, so can you. Days left at Heron, and first of all, I just want to mention, no, I have not stolen Taylor's vlog. She knows that I'm doing this and she wants me to do it because she's at the research center right now. And if you don't remember me, I am Ruby. I am Taylor's little sister and I'm 11. I think I'm her favorite sister because I am her only one, but I'm going to talk you through what I did today for a change. So first of all, the whole entire crew, mum, dad and I went off the jetty. It was super duper fun. And we just did a nice peaceful snorkel in the morning because we were still waking up a bit. The water was quite refreshing, but I had my big thick wetsuit on that used to be my sister's, so I didn't get cold very easily. But we saw a spotted eagle ray, we saw a hawkspear, a hawkspear turtle sleeping on the coral, and also a loggerhead turtle underneath the cave, which I dove down and I saw. It was super duper cool. And we sort of didn't see that much in the morning because most of the animals wouldn't be out. My sister did see a shark, but I didn't see it because I didn't make it there in time. But after that, we came back here. We had breakfast, of course, and then we just played some games and crashed for a bit. But after that, the water was super nice, clear and glassy, so we decided to go out for a drift dive. So Mum and Taylor went off to the other side of the island, which they haven't been to yet, and Dad and I went to the research, went to the coral out the front of the research center, which was pretty cool because I haven't been there yet, and it was a nice drift dive. We did it for about 40 minutes, maybe an hour, and we just drifted probably about a 1k drift right from the research center garden all the way down to Shark Bay. And then we hopped out and walked the rest back to our house. But when I was on the drift, we saw two turtles. That was very expected because there isn't much bigger animals where we did the drift dive, because the bigger animals are usually out further and we were pretty close and shore because we didn't know the area very well. So then when we got to Shark Bay, there were so many stingrays. We had to check at least 5 times before we put our feet down so we didn't step on one. It was super duper cool when they swam away because it looked like they were flying. Then we walked back the rest of the way, And it was so nice, glassy, clear. There is no wind today, no wind at all, which is really surprising. The wind will pick up on Saturday, which is so lucky because we're not going to be on the boat then. But after that, I went in the ocean just by myself with my dad, just making sure that I didn't drift away because the current was pretty strong. And I saw a few little fish. It was really nice and it was quite cool because I was just in my swimmers then. But it was a pretty nice day. Right now I'm just waiting for Taylor and Dad to get back, and then we're probably gonna go down to the bar, maybe get a drink, like not one of those drinks, like an apple juice or a juice, and then play some pool maybe. But Taylor, we'll get back to you later. See ya, peace. Alright, welcome back to the vlog. What day is it today?
Day 5 of Heron Island.
Yeah, what are you doing today?
Just a little snorkel this afternoon or whenever. It looks nice.
Yeah, it looks pretty good now. Not too windy. It's low tide. The tide is rising. It should be high around 12. It's currently 8:11 in the morning.
Is that a shovel nose?
Let's see how quickly I can walk across these blocks. Oh. What is that? Oh, it's a shovel nose. Oh, no, it's just some fish. Yep, I'm heading over to the research center this morning, see what I can do there. So I'm pretty excited about that. And then later this afternoon, we'll probably be heading out for a snorkel. I was meant to go diving, but I'm not feeling too well. So we'll just see. And then tomorrow is our last day and we'll be heading back to the sunny coast. Yew!
I ain't gonna fall back, no. All right, I'm taking on me, baby. All right, I ever ask, are you gonna be my lover tonight? I take it with me. What if I left anything lost? So you tell your friends and they hold your hands, baby. Never mind.
Look at how absolutely gorgeous it is. Oh my gosh. It is currently high tide, but it is slowly dropping. I think high tide's meant to be at 6:10 tonight. I've just been out for a quick little snorkel. Heaps of rays. There are also some larger black tips coming in now. I'm not sure if you'll be able to see them on the camera, but we'll see if we can get some shots. But let's just take in how absolutely gorgeous this reef is. It just stretches out for kilometers on end. All you see is blue reef. It's absolutely gorgeous. This afternoon, oh, I'm just watching the sharks. Can't see them, but they're coming in closer, so hopefully one might come by. Ran into an eagle ray, actually. I wasn't expecting that while diving. Play the clip after this. But later this afternoon, Dad and I, fingers crossed, are heading out on one of the research boats with the University of Queensland. We helped out on the Marine Research Centre station this morning, which was really fun. Got in, I think, 3 hours we did. But yeah, enjoy a quick snorkel break and then back to it.
I'm
pressure, I soon pray. There's tears behind the laughter, but they keep on coming, they keep on coming. Watch my tears dry.
There's a turtle popping its head up right there, and there's also a smaller black tip. It's gonna come right past. Oh my gosh. Let's see if we can get a bit closer. Oh, actually, that's a tawny nurse shark. No wonder why it's so much bigger. Oh my gosh. Wait, I'm gonna get in the water.
Watch my tears drop under your spell, under your spell. I see through it, I see through it. Does it hurt to shut me down?
So just quickly jumped in the water to see if the tawny nurse shark would come. I'm tripping on my words. Tawny nurse shark would come around. Oh wait, no. It's a ray. Yeah, ran into a ray and also ran into a black tip. Oh my gosh, like fully splashed on the water. Might just hang around here to see if it comes back around. There's something there. Might just hang around on this point here. Fingers crossed something comes back around. Turns out I was right. It did come back around. Twice. It's come back around for a third time, actually. Oh, I regret not bringing flippers now. Of course, the shark comes when I have no flippers. My hair looks really messy too. I didn't have enough time to tie it up or put my springy on. No, I'm so stoked. Oh my gosh, that one was. Oh, another ray just come out of the water over there. This is the spot to be. It's there, it's coming back around. I'm not sure if you'll be able to see it. I don't even think I've got the camera pointing properly. But it's about 2 meters, I reckon. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. Clyde's pretty dodge, and I don't have someone with me right now, so I'll just watch it come back around.
Alright, welcome back to the vlog. It is our last day here at Heron Island, and what are you doing this morning?
No,
I'm gonna keep this on. This is funny. So this morning we're going out of the channel to check out these sharks that were in a cave together yesterday. We met some people and they showed us a photo, so we're gonna try see if we can find them this morning. And I think Ruby, you're going for a snorkel later on.
Yep.
And we're leaving at 12, but yesterday I didn't get to go out on the research boat, which is totally alright because everyone yesterday afternoon was cramping in all their jobs because the wind's meant to pick up to over 30 knots this afternoon. So you weren't so keen for that.
No.
So we're gonna miss that, but that's gonna be awesome.